Hi, what up there? Welcome to Arkmosphere, and in this video I will be talking about Bachelor of Planning. So the most of the students who are appearing for IIT Paper 3 don't know what is planning, and I want to clear all the doubts that you are having regarding B planning. So first of all, I want to tell you about myself. I am a student from School of Planning and Architecture, Delhi. After watching this video, you will be clear about 4 questions related to B planning. First question is that what is B planning? The second question will be what is the eligibility and what are the exams that you should appear in to get into B planning colleges? And the third question will be what is the difference between BArk and B planning? And the fourth question will be what are the colleges that you should get into for doing B planning? So the first question that I will be answering is what is B planning? Planning is relatively a newer field with a great scope and huge demand these days. Planning deals with the ultimate planning techniques. I want to first take an example of Chandigarh city. Chandigarh city is a well-planned city. The functionality of Chandigarh city is very different from rest of the city. So what makes it different? It is designed and planned before being constructed. So that is the work of a planner. The planner deals with the management and the analysis of the cities that is designed. It will be the work of a planner will be where will be the commercial, where will be the residential thing will be happening, and what are the connectivity of the roads between them, what will be the waste management. These are the things that he will be covering to design a city that will last for 20 years, and the plan will be called a master plan. So this was the thing that every planner do in the profession, and there are many things that is related to planning. I just introduced some of the things that will be there in the planning. And one thing that I want to clear is that planning is not of designing. People consider that BR can be planning is same, but planning is more of analysis, and planning is more of the management thing. Planning is basically, if you have an idea to change the functionality of a city, you can propose it. That is called planning, and that is a network, and that will affect each and everyone that will be living in that city. So it's all about planning. It's just a brief about simple planning, and you can check other videos that I will be creating. In planning, you will be working on the electricity line, you will be working on the sewer line, you will be working on each and every aspect that is needs to circulate a city, that is required for the city. You will be working for the waste management, you will be working for the environmental issues that are there. So it's more of the analytic thing, and it's more of the management thing rather than being designing something. You will be not designing a thing on a micro level, you will be designing a thing that will be on a large scale, and there are many types of plans that you will be working on. There are master plan, there are district level plan, there are city level plan, and there are even town level plan that even exist. And so you have to give JEE paper 3 to get a college of B planning. So the total marks of the exam is 400 marks with a total of 100 questions. Exam shift will be B, and the timing will be around 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. And in this exam, that is IIT mains paper 3, there will be two type of question. One is multiple choice question, that is also called MCQs, and the other type is numerical answer type. In this, you have to give a numerical value, and there will be no choices given in that. The mode of examination will be computer based. The planning paper will have 3 subsections. Part 1 will contain mathematics with 20 MCQs and 5 NAT, NAT numerical answer type. Aptitude will be the second part, which will contain 50 MCQs, and the total marks will be 200. And there is third part, which is related to planning only, that will consist 25 MCQs and have 100 marks. Answer a MCQ correct, you will be awarded +4, but if you will incorrect, then you will be deducted by minus 1. Daily numerical value question, you will be given 4 marks for a correct answer and 0 for an incorrect. And one more thing, that aptitude test and math for both architecture and planning will be common. Third part that is related to planning will be different in IIT paper 3. Third question that I will be talking of is, what is the difference between B-Arch and B-Planning? So B-Arch is a way different field than B-Planning. Basically designing spaces and designing a building. And it will be more of designing on a micro level that will be maximum to an institute or maximum to a museum. But in planning, you will be designing a city, you will be designing a town, and you will be doing a lot of different work that is not related to architecture. You won't be designing, you will be analyzing, you will be managing. B-planning will consist more of research work and analytics, and you will be working on management, environment, and other things. The second difference is that B-Arch is a 5-year course while B-Planning is a 4-year course. Let's talk about the salary base of B-Planning. The salary base of B-Planning is around 30k to 40k per month for a freshers. Fourth question is about the colleges that offers B-Planning, and you should do B-Planning from which colleges. SPA Delhi, SPA Vijayawada and SPA Bhopal are the best college for doing B-Planning. You can also join MANET Bhopal, College of Engineering Pune, Guru Nanak Dev University, Jawahar University, Amity University. Software that you will be working on is PPT, AutoCAD, GIS and Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you like this video, and if you have any question regarding planning, you can comment down and ask me, and I will be creating more stuff about planning. So you can understand and you can betterly understand and then join the college rather being unknown about the field and just joining the college for the sake of a government college. One more video about what you will be doing in your 4 years of B-Planning in School of Planning and Architecture. Please go and watch this video to clear up your doubts what you will be doing in your college time. If you like this video, please hit like button and please subscribe and press the notification button to get further updates. See you next time.